Pam Show. Everybody know what to do. I'm your boy.
Yeah.
I'm D. Capone. We bringing these more to y'all.
What's good? What's good?
This is a show where we talk about whatever the fuck y'all want to talk about or whatever the fuck we feel like talking about.
All right.
Thank you for posting your comments. Thank y'all for hollering at us. Please keep rating our videos. Keep it up.
Yeah,
man, there's a lot of shows out here, man, that's full of bullshit. This is unscripted. Everything we do is straight from the dome, piece.
Straight.
I'm gonna introduce the crew as we do every time. My name is D. Capone, the General, Royal Family.
NBR. Hey, Langston.
Y'all heard it right here. We're gonna keep it real, we're gonna keep it official. Today's show, today's topic, the subject, what we bring is, we gonna talk about sitcoms.
Reality TV.
Reality sitcoms.
Supposedly.
Yes, supposedly reality sitcom.
Yes.
And how, look, I'm not knocking y'all for watching the motherfuckers, man. I feel y'all. But please watch me, because I'm at, this is real. This is real.
This is real reality.
This is real reality. There's nothing cut here.
We in the struggle.
Look, how are you going to have a reality show?
All right.
And then after the show, season has broadcasted. Now it's like, hey, you can watch all the real clips and all the unedited footage
at VH1.com. That's not reality, because they keep talking about.
If there's footage left now, how's the reality? This is real shit. Do you see a stopping point in this video? No, there's no stopping point.
You won't see no behind the scenes on here. But New York goes to Hollywood. I'm tired of seeing that bitch on TV.
That bitch say worse shit. Look, fuck that. They talking about think about it. When you pay all the people that gotta be paid, you roll the credits as like
editor and producer.
Look, when you see mine, when you gonna see mine, everything gonna be done by the same person. You know why? Saving money, bitch!
What?
Everybody, we saving money.
There it is.
Fuck that. I don't need an editor. See, if it was real TV, you wouldn't need an editor. Cause you don't edit real shit. Why you gonna clip up and cut up real shit?
Yeah.
Then it ain't real no more.
No.
Stop this shit. Stop. Man, if y'all gonna watch them, please watch me. Stay tuned, stay posted.
Not the comments. We love to hear from you. Flav, anybody, Brent or nobody. We understand y'all was on the end of y'all careers. Y'all was trying to make a comeback. But no disrespect to y'all. I understand that. That's good for y'all career. But let's keep it real. Real TV is supposed to be real TV. This is what Royal Family is giving you. Real, unscripted, uncut, because we don't give a fuck. You understand what I'm saying?
It is.
Women, men, children,
I don't give a fuck. Bisexuals, trisexuals, quadsexuals, we be trying to relate to all of y'all because it's real.
Now let's bring it. I'm bringing something to relate to y'all. Now see, y'all might not know about the Royal Family, but we got boys from everywhere. Right now, I'm from California, you know what I'm saying? Y'all might see it on the video, y'all might see I'm from California, born and raised. Then I moved out to another location, undisclosed. We ain't give that to y'all yet. We're gonna keep it low. My boy here, he's from the NY.
New York.
Representing. My boy here, Charlotte, North Carolina.
Yeah.
Cackalack, cracking backs. We got boys from Miami.
Yep.
The people you done see on the shows, ain't nobody from one location. And we all ages. We got people ranging from the ages of 18 all the way up to the age of 45. So it's on our show. We keeping it real. This is all official.
Real.
Y'all gotta understand, man. All the shows that y'all watch.
We showing fights. Somebody got their ass whooped for real. This ain't scripted. This ain't no Hollywood makeover. This is real.
Yeah. Look, and then on top of that, part of our boys, man, we got Iraqi war veterans.
All right.
We're part of the war.
Got somebody who's about to go to Iraq.
Got
to hit the sandbox, babe.
Y'all heard him right here. He gonna hit the sandbox. Y'all need to salute a soldier when you see one. You know what I'm saying? This boy right here finna go out here and do his thing, repping for the U.S. But y'all all know this shit, man. RF, man, we real. Everything is real here. Everything.
Hey, excuse me. With the real Royal Family.
A lot of imitators.
A lot of duplicators, but not the real thing.
Hey, being an initiator. Hey, all of y'all can join the Royal Family.
True that.
But back to the topic, man, back to something. We're talking about reality television.
Yup.
And part of the reality television will never be the same. And I won't talk about all of your names in your show, but man, I seen a show, and I was watching it on TV.
All right.
Now, the show I seen, yourself the real world. Yes. Woo! Now, how is it the real world? You've got 7 or 8 college kids, or you got adults for the ages of 18 to 24 on the show. Now, how many people got good upbringing? You bring one ghetto person in there, one gay person, and now we're gonna have a fight. This is entertainment. You're calling me, you're gonna tell me this is television? This is real? If I put a black and a white person in a room for 3 fucking months, it's gonna be a problem.
Yeah.
I don't need a homosexual, a transsexual, some white people, black people, and some rich kids and poor kids together to get a show. I don't. And I didn't need to interview them. Why the fuck, if it's the real world, why are you interviewing people, motherfucker? It's the real world. Pick the first 8 that came up. All right, you, and you. This is real. This ain't Gerardo. I don't need a Mari Povich special.
Hell,
man.
I hate that we getting this way to y'all, because some people are like, wow, I thought this was a talk show. It is a talk show. We're talking to y'all out there on YouTube. We want y'all to please talk back. Subscribe to us. We subscribe to you. This is not like Oprah Winfrey. This ain't Tyra Banks. We don't do none of that. We gonna keep it gangster, keep it real, keep it whatever the terminology y'all using out there.
Oprah, we love you, though.
We love all of y'all.
Gotta love Oprah. I respect Oprah. Because Oprah, if you have me on your show, I'm going platinum worldwide, baby. That's what it's gonna take.
What's cracking?
Hey,
down south, what's the business, baby?
Hey, but everybody knows, man, there's other shows out there, man. Shows out there, Laguna Beach, whatever, the hills. Man, they got
Survivors.
Now,
I like Survivor, though.
But hold on. How you gonna survive with a camera crew, motherfucker? You got a camera crew. You wanna survive? Yeah. Walk around with a digital camera by yourself, motherfucker, in the Amazon.
Hey,
you wanna impress me?
Survivor shouldn't put 5 white people on an island. Survivor to put 5 white people in Watts. Go to Watts and call that shit Survivor.
Yeah, you gonna survive.
The show won't last nothing but about 12 seconds, because niggas coming out taking the cameras.
Hey, you wanna survive? Put motherfuckers in American flag bikinis and drop them off in Baghdad. Now that was not me, motherfuckers.
Man, that's surviving for real.
That's real surviving, you know what I'm saying?
Real.
Y'all motherfuckers don't know. Look, reality television, y'all are fucking it up for the real motherfuckers out here. Y'all reality TV producers, y'all need to stop doing this shit. Stop scripting shit. Let it come off the mouth. Let it come for real. Let it come fresh. Let it come out of everybody and let them know what the real deal is. Don't nobody gonna say, oh, you can't say that because that's not politically correct. Motherfucker, that's real.
TV shouldn't be censorship. They should have no censorship on nothing that's supposed to be reality.
Yeah, if you're gonna have to cut it up, then that's a fucking sitcom. If you want it to be real, fucking toss it on HBO. HBO, y'all get props.
Love y'all.
You might want my show.
You do too, Showtime.
You might want my show.
Get him at. Holla at me. Hey, I'm trying to be in the porn, my nigga. Holla at your boy.
That's soft, though.
That's real.
That's soft.
Oh, no, that's called West Coast Productions.
That's where they talk at your boy. That's where they take your penis to your leg. So I'm keeping it real.
Hey. All my alcoholics out here, this bush for you. For sure. We love y'all, man. One love to everybody. And whoever takes us out in the Netherlands, we love y'all. Put more people on to us. Europe, the UK, what's up?
Worldwide, baby.
We love
Australia,
y'all.
Australia, China, Hong Kong, everywhere you want to be.
New York, Chicago,
Cali, everybody,
Arizona,
man.
What's
we're
up?
Going to state to state, coast to coast.
Atlanta.
World family.
Something new. Stop, drop, shut them down, open up shop. Oh, no, that's how rough fighters roll. Stop, drop, shut them down, open up shop. Oh, no, that's how rough fighters roll. Niggas wanna try,
what?
Niggas wanna lie. Wonder why,
what?
Niggas wanna die,
what?
All I know is pain,
what?
All I feel is rain,
what?
How can I maintain,
what?
With that shit on my brain,
what?